Wish I was left.
Good luck trying to lock out someone wielding an Alyx.
Whoa! Russell! Forge just took down the last substation!
Oh, let me see! Eli! The Forge just took down the last substation! Brace yourself, Alyx! It's gonna come down!
What the?
They've activated some sort of emergency backup! They've activated a backup!
Tell Alyx there's no way that backup is safe! She can shut it down!
Your dad says...
I heard him. So head towards those beams, right?
Right, that's gonna be the backup station.
What is in there is worth it.
What's that, Alyx?
Nothing. I'm on my way.
Three cells left.
glass shell.
There's somebody up there.
That's not Combine. Maybe a scavenger? Be careful.
We finally caught him and you're just gonna let him go again? Move the box!
Survived Black Mesa, then disappeared. Eli, they do have a super weapon.
God damn it, Russ, they got G-ordon Freeman.
Oh, wow. That's good, right?
This is very, very good.
This is a miracle.
All right, so let's go save G-ordon Freeman.
Oh, incoming. Hey, give me a second.
So the plan is to get to that control room and get G-ordon. I'll be honest, people talk about him a lot, but I always just assumed he was dead.
Me too.
Hey, Dad? Are you there?
Yeah, what's up, Alyx?
If G-ordon survived Black Mesa, where's he been?
I don't know, but I bet it's a hell of a story.
3 shells left.
Thank you.
once we get Gordon back, we can really get ambitious, don't you think, Russ? Maybe we could take down the Citadel.
Well, he saved humanity once. I'm willing to bet he can do it again.
And this time he won't have to do it alone.
Last one.
What do you think they're doing to Gordon Freeman in there?
That's a good question.
Are they, do you know, sucking his brain out?
I think they're gonna move him off-world.
Well, either way, let's not find out. I'll get there before it happens.
Alyx! Alyx!
Russ, what's the deal with the crowbar?
Oh, you mean Gordon Freeman's crowbar?
Yeah.
Oh, Alyx. He fought his way out of Black Mesa with nothing but that crowbar.
No way.
It's true. Well, it's true that that's what they say. You know, nobody knows for sure.
Well, when I get him out, let's give him a gun.
Yes, not mine. I'm out of the gun lending business. Okay.
At this point, it's kind of our gun. What do you think?